present. Nor is it any lawful impediment to this marriage that they should declare it now. I'm just having a... No, see you later.
Certainly making sure of things before you go. Really do make me ever so proud. Charlotte is a little girl, really cracking girl, really good fun. And some of the things she used to get up to, very competitive, a little bit of competitive streak in there, I think, perhaps. But
there's going to be a few toasts, so don't neck them all at once, please, because we can't afford any more. Moving on to my beautiful wife. We've had many happy times together. I'm glad I've got to share them with you. You're perfect in every way, and I love you with all my heart. I just want to thank you for everything you've done for me, and for being there during times when it's been hard over the last few years, and I know we don't have all our family members here, and Yeah.
Well, great.
The prop. The weather today. So, I love you. Thank you, everyone, to my beautiful wife. I love you.